up in the 90s.
Yeah?
Way too good. Way too sitting with my dad now. My dad puts some pasta. Money. We need an alternate. Yes. But I like a little bit of the root.
Greeks love it.
You're a character. You're absolutely. You have a very good character. Hello, nice to meet you, Florida. You got the job, you're going to even get a party, and you're going to come back to meet you.
What's
that? Yeah, I'm just ready for you. What's your call? You're going to be finished typing up this party.
Yeah.
So you went to visit her. Yeah. I went to visit her, she wasn't there.
Yeah,
so the mother was there, so she was checking her, offering a cup of tea. So, she said, well, I've never been with a group. So he said, yeah, Mr. Freddy, I'll send it to our people.
Oh,
further on.
It's not like you're on a bridge.
No, we've got a lot of canals. No, but you're right. Gold Coast got a lot of canals. And then also further up, you know, there are a lot of canals as well. Especially Lady Bay, the Rio. Remember, I took you there last night? It's beautiful.
John, how much of the street? John, how much of the street?
daughter. She's got so many friends. Quite often, but every now and then, they would fly to Sydney together. They never tried to put our baggage in the car. That's it. So you need it. Second down, so I went and bought another TV. And I got the other thing, since you can watch it at home and not have one. I even bring shit with you, man. You're working all day and you come and shoot and relax. The kids get coffee.
Sometimes there's a lot of shit.
You've got Foxtel. I'm actually giving it up because rugby, cricket, everything are different things now.
Yeah.
Stand and beam.
Oh, no,
so, I'm not really getting the benefit. That's only $61 a month, but still, it's actually a waste of money. I think I'm giving it up.
You watch the replay, right?
Yeah. I can watch it. Yeah. I've got Stan, that's $25 a month. Because otherwise I can't watch it. That'd be the nice thing about it. The rugby season, I just stop the thing and I'm playing the rugby season.
Oh, it's all right.
Everyone's getting on the bank, and then the initial thing was for everything. Yeah, it's all the anything. It's just making money, said, anybody want an upgrade? I said, upgrade to what? He said, business class. He said, how much? $150. He said, I don't know. Yeah, that was it. He said, you know, too many people on the plane. So I said to Trace, can I get you a ticket? She said, no, I don't answer to you. I said, are you sure? He said, because I'm going. So I went, business class. She said, you can lynch it over the air. I said, sorry for the receipt. I'm going to first thing put it away. That's me, take the moment and go.
They're designed to look right for a bridge. They're unisex. They've got jet skis and everything. And they're like, they're only about 40.
When I say easy person, I could do what I want to do. She never questioned me.
Thank you.
Touch up with your card before you leave. City Street.